The Daily Caller claims that they have a source in the White House confirming that President Donald Trump has chosen a successor to Anthony Scaramucci, the former White House communications director. And she has accepted. Hope Hicks is a longtime aide and advisor to Trump, but she has quietly flown under the radar and received very little media coverage. According to the Daily Caller, she will take on the mantle of White House communications director. The 28-year-old was a successful teen model and first met the Trumps while working at a public relations firm. She is one of the oldest members of Trump's inner circle, and began working on his presidential campaign 5 months before his announcement. Scaramucci was unceremoniously fired by the president 10 days after the announcement that he had been hired. During his short tenure, he accused former White House Chief of Staff Reince Priebus of being the source of leaks from the administration. But what appeared to get to him fired was when he spoke to journalist Ryan Lizer over the phone and unleashed a torrent of expletives against other Trump administration members. He was soon let go after indiscretion was made public and Lizer published the details of the phone call. Reince is a fing paranoid schizophrenic, a paranoiac, he said to Lizer. Oh, Bill Shein is coming in. Let me leak the fing thing and see if I can CK block these people the way I CK blocked Scaramucci for 6 months. He also attacked Steve Bannon, another Trump advisor. I'm not Steve Bannon. I'm not trying to suck my own CK, he said. I'm not trying to build my own brand off the fing strength of the president. I'm here to serve the country. Scaramucci recently said in a late-night show interview that he would have fired Bannon sooner than later. Trump has described Hicks as outstanding and a natural.